So this is the pair of Poecilia reticulata I got going on, or guppies. It's just the Latin name. This is the male I have from the line that I've had. You can see his spots broadened out. And they can change their color and pattern a little bit. If you look at it and use eyes for reference for size and look at it at a different time, you can see the difference. So these are my guppies. The pair I've got, the males from the line that I've had for 6 years, the last fish. You can see he's coloring up and changing his pattern to make that spot a lot bigger. You see, look at that compared to his eye. Well, this is what I got him in here. Pair, hopefully they do the thing and we get babies. And I can keep following up from that. I can document the process. Yeah, this female I had already dropped some. Every time I film, I want to go to the back. I'm also going to try and pull a line of blondes out of these guys. The female is a blonde. I already dropped one batch of fry when I first got her and put her in quarantine. And they were all blonde. And then I'm hoping in the second batch is some from this male. And then I can just continue the line of the male from that. Well, I can pretty easily continue a line of blondes from what I got from the previous drop of the female. You can see she's, you know, got that blonde, yellow, golden color. And that's a recessive gene. I mean, she's homozygous and she got that gene, the blonde gene, from both her parents, because it's a recessive gene. And because of the way that these females can hold sperm to fertilize eggs, it would have to be purebred, but two purebred blondes would always, the babies would always be blonde. You can see the male doing some display. He's trying to get the female's attention. I can probably do a video later on about the male and their gonopodium and the difference between the sex organs on the anal fin of live bearer fish. Because if you know where their anal fin is, if you notice, these guys have different shaped fins. If the female has a triangle one. It's the fin on the belly, on the farthest back on the belly, on the bottom. Like right where the tail starts. You see it's kind of a triangle on her. You got two in front, but those aren't what I'm talking about, right behind that. And on the male, it's more of a line. And I'll continue doing updates on these guys. Move them in here into their own tank again. With hopes of them breeding and continuing this line with genetics from the line that I've had for 6 years. That this male fish is the only fish I have left from the colony and the line that I've had. You see, he's just stretched his gonopodium. That's it for now, unless he starts doing some nice displays.